was that?
Brother, I need you to trust me. Jeremy knew.
There must be a spare key to Dr. Gray's office in here somewhere. I need the key. It worked. Dr. Gray's office, all to myself. Let's see if we can figure this guy out.
I have finished tidying.
surprisingly neat. Maybe I've been selling that old barfly short. This is my room. I recognize this view. I know that number. Where's that from? I did this. I wrote that. This much more. This has to end. There's something missing.
This is what I call it. This is what the dark man wanted me to revisit. I'm still not seeing it. What am I forgetting? Save them. This all happened so long ago. I have to fight. There must be a way to save you both, right? Why else would I be here?
Maybe the dark man just likes it when you suffer.
There was a boat at the house where I entered. If I can raise the bridge. Don't worry, kid. I'll think of something.
I'm not holding my breath.
Radiogram.
And we're back here. Perfect time to have a look around this place.
Jeremy, where are you?
Have you found anything?
What? Yeah, I've seen something. Thanks.
Okay, let me know if there's anything you want to talk about.
You don't find this place strange?
Dracena was certainly one of the stranger places I've been to.
This room feels too real, hyper-real, more than anything I've ever experienced.
Okay. I don't see what you mean.
Forget it. I gotta get back to breaking the contract.
Dracena seems to have a deranged effect on people living close by. Does history create a cult devoted to some nature goddess? Even the name Dracena refers to the cult existing here before the Civil War. Dracena was the name of an ancient fertility goddess worshipped in Syria. Dr. Gray and his friends, however, seem to prefer the black goat of the woods with a thousand young, or Shubnagroth. And that name can only have come from my uncle's twisted mind.
Think all of them are in this cult business? Even Jeremy?
I'm not sure any of them have a choice at this point. We just need to figure out how to stop all of this.
I've been so busy trying to free your uncle from the promise he made to the dark man because I kind of just let everything else go.
Don't worry, Detective. I feel like we're close. I'm sure Jeremy will turn up. If he is part of the cult, he wouldn't want to miss the Feast of St. John. I just need enough information to make him see the truth.
I hope you're right. But I doubt he'll show up. That's all the dark man's got in hiding.
Good to finally...
That mark on the floor looks like talisman positions, but...
The snake dagger.
In which direction should I look at?
Found the ancient...